Joker, the villain who made more sense than superhero. When we hear about Joker, the first image that comes to our mind is a Joker character portrayed by Heath Ledger in The Dark Knight, directed by Christopher Nolan in 2008. Heath Ledger made the character a cult icon and garnered a huge fan following ever since. Now, Joaquin Phoenix is bringing to us the character of Joker in an origin movie. It has created a great buzz all around the world. The film has won the year's Golden Lion Award at the Venice Film Festival. Joker, directed by Todd Phillips of the Hangover franchise, has Phoenix as Arthur Fleck, a stand-up comedian who turns villain. The film also has Robert De Niro as Murray Franklin, a talk show host who plays a role in Arthur's downfall. De Niro said his role in Joker pays homage to his character from The King of Comedy, a 1984 movie directed by Martin Scorsese. Before we go further, let's take a look into the Joker character's portrait so far. Cesar Romero was the first to portray Joker in the live-action series Batman during 1966. Then came Jack Nicholson's Joker in 1989. But Heath Ledger's Joker in 2008 was an epic one, which garnered so much fans all around the world. Jared Leto's modern Joker in Suicide Squad was less appreciated. Now coming to the movie. Joker is placed in the late 70s and early 80s. Joaquin Phoenix as an unstable stand-up comedian who turns into Joker, arch nemesis of Batman. Director Todd says that the film is not an adaptation of any existing comic book story. Though the King of Comedy, it's an inspiration for the film. The film is produced by Warner Bros. Script written by Scott Silver and cinematography by Lauren Scher. Now, who is Joaquin Phoenix? Joaquin Phoenix is an American actor who has received international acclamation for his famous character Commodus in the historical epic film Gladiator. He has also won the Cannes Film Festival Award for Best Actor for the film You Were Never Really Here. His other notable films are The Master and Her. Joaquin Phoenix, known for his method acting, has undergone several preparations for the film. The actor has attempted a different interpretation for the Joker character. While most actors would do their own running, most would jump straight into a car. Phoenix, on the other hand, is a different breed of actor. Some passerby on the street videoed the scene in which Phoenix's Joker runs headlong into traffic and gets hit by an oncoming taxi cab. The actor hurls himself at the windshield and even flips over the top of the vehicle, crumbling to the ground beside it. During the entire shooting, Phoenix maintained a journal for the film. Fleck records his day-to-day activity in a journal. Likewise, Phoenix maintained a journal chronicling his experience as Fleck. When the film was screened in Venice Film Festival, the audience gave Joker an 8-minute standing ovation. So, why wait? Grab the tickets and catch the movie in theaters near you. Joker,